The West Burton A power station, with its tall cooling towers, has provided energy for the UK for decades from coal. Now it's become a site for something entirely new.
2, 1, 0.
This was a record-breaking fusion reaction that scientists made happen in Oxfordshire. Now the idea is to make a commercially viable version happen here in Nottinghamshire.
We've done it as experiments in the lab, and we've shown that we can make fusion happen and we can control it, but we've never done it at the scale that it produces electricity and actually powers your home. So this will be a first of a kind. I don't know that everything will work. For sure, we have challenges that we have to overcome. And that is the point of the next phase of the programme. We're going to design, we're going to build, we're going to test and show that we can do it.
5 sites across the UK were in the running to get this government investment. West Burton A wasn't initially one of them, but when Ratcliffe-on-Soar dropped out, West Burton jumped in.
We're going to draw in billions of pounds of investment into this area. That is important for jobs, for local opportunities for people here who, you know, this part of the world used to power the country. It can do again, and we can get young people back into that sector and energy production and new opportunities, infrastructure, inward investment from around the world. The opportunities are massive.
Well, it's about £20 billion, £19.5 billion, £20 billion, and it's a guess, to be fair, because they've worked on other things that's happened. It's coming from the government, so council tax won't go up to do that. And it's not just £19 or £20 billion now, obviously. It's over a period to be up and running by 2040. So it's a massive investment.
Nuclear fusion is largely welcomed by environmentalists. However, Friends of the Earth say they'd like to see more green initiatives now rather than later. But the long-term benefits of this technology, if it can be made to work, could be planet-saving. Rachel Royce, BBC Look North.